up, Troubler Nation? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's go into the news! Guys, this is the craziest shit I have ever seen on this site, okay? People are doing this prank called pulling over people in the hood, alright? These YouTubers, they're acting like police and just pulling random people over. This shit is illegal! Like it's a big time illegal to do this. It's like impersonating an officer. Like, you can't do this. I mean, there's a bunch of them all over YouTube pulling people over in a cop car gone wrong. Here's a clip. Roll it.
What's up, DJ Gang? Y'all know I'm back with another prank today, y'all, man. I'm not finna prank Jenna today, y'all, man. I'm finna ride around in a cop car and be pulling people over. So, hey, make sure like this video, subscribe, man.
Look, I'm ready, bro. I got the lights ready.
Yeah, I'm out on sweat right now, but I got my bag, so you know, man, I'm about to get this.
He got the bag.
Keep walking, sir. Keep walking.
I'm just dumbfounded. Like, this is a felony crime, impersonating a police officer. Like, you just can't do this. In fact, someone has been arrested. A YouTuber with almost 3 million subscribers, known as Chris Sells, has been arrested for this very thing. An article coming out 2 days ago, YouTuber Chris Sells arrested for impersonating a cop. Apparently, he was trying to pull people over in the hood. Like, this is hurting my brain! According to the police record, Chris Sells was arrested on July 3rd. Bail has not been set. I mean, I just don't get it. This is like doing a prank called robbing a bank, all right? Like, it's the same thing. Like, Chris Sells is facing like 5 years in prison for this. Guys, don't do this! Don't impersonate officers and pull people over for a prank! Just, I don't know why anyone thinks you can do this! You can't do this! Also, in the news, Vitaly is fucking pissed. I mean, he is really mad. He posted this on Instagram. A picture of a company using his before and after pictures to sell some pills. They say it went down from a double XL to a medium in a month. All I had to do was take this before breakfast every week with whatever mix for the taste I wanted. It's natural and 10,000% effective. Vitaly responded by saying, piece of shit, using me for bullshit pills. Now, apparently this company using Vitaly's pictures, they're based in Toronto. Vitaly followed up with this. If you are in Toronto, please go to their addresses and fuck their shit up and send me some videos. I won't be able to sue since it's in Canada. Here's the address. Damn! Vitaly is pissed. He's sending shooters over there. Also in the news, England is my city has been suspended on Twitter. For some reason, Nick Crumpton is suspended. Also in the news, Jake Paul's being sued. Apparently, he rented an Airbnb and trashed it like a fucking moron. What else is new? Also in the news, prankster known as Kobe Person. I shouldn't call him a prankster. He makes fake pranks, but this guy right here, he got caught lying. He was telling everybody on social media that somebody blew a stop sign and ran into his car. Well, someone had the footage and blasted it on Instagram, showing that simply a car was pulling into a building and, well, he ran into it. Kobe Person was saying someone ran a red light and hit me straight on, lucky to be alive. But the person that filmed the video said, you are a fucking liar, bro. You were speeding while the guy was trying to turn into my building. Nobody ran a red light. Hashtag exposed. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the news today. But I want to tell you something, guys. I think I'm getting depressed. All right, I don't know what it is, but I'm just not motivated with drama recently. Like, I don't know what it is. There's no news, nothing good's happening, nothing's exciting's happening. This has happened to me before, and what I usually do is I take a break, and then I come back, and I'm ready to go. So, guys, I think I'm taking a break. I think I'm gonna go. I'm gonna retire, but I'll be back if that makes sense. Nuda is taking over tomorrow. I don't know when I'm gonna return. I am gonna go to LA. I'm doing some big stuff out there. I don't know what it is. Maybe you guys aren't showing me enough love anymore. Maybe I don't feel appreciative enough anymore. Or maybe there's just no news. I don't know. I lost my mojo here. But I'm going to go find it, and I'll be back. Noodle will be here tomorrow if there is news. But he'll be here when I'm gone. I love you guys. And put a like on my video and subscribe if you're new, if you want to keep up to date with all the news. Also, get Digital Storm laptops. The link's in the description. Get your laptops there. That's where I get my laptops, and I love them. Get them through my link right now. They're great. Sorry, that Digital Storm shout-out probably came across really bad. I actually really do love these laptops, and you really should get one. And I have a whole desktop from Digital Storm that looks like a fucking spaceship, okay? So if you're getting a gaming PC, get them there. Now that that's over with, let's get back to my depression. I'm not actually depressed. I'm just really busy on other stuff, and nothing's going on with Drumlert. So I'm going to go away. I'm going to work on some other things, some more entertainment for you, all right? And then when I come back, hopefully I'll have my mojo. I love you. I'll miss you. I'll be back in less than 2 weeks. Deuces!